Hello, One Place. Our fifth annual Day of Giving is just around the corner on December 5th.
Day of Giving began as a food collection program. It has transformed into a day where families in need can come and get food, clothes, coats, books, toiletries, and toys that have been donated by local community members and students.
Our first year, in 2011, we helped 12 families. The next year, almost 200 families came. This past year, we were able to assist over 400 people. Our goal is to help provide for families in need in our local community.
On Friday, December 4th, students will participate in a number of service-oriented activities to prepare for our Day of Giving. We make fleece blankets and scarves, prepare and organize items for the families, and listen to inspiring speakers.
Here's what we need from you. Our school is in charge of bringing in food donations, but we are also accepting clothing, toys, books, toiletries, and paper products. You can also spread the word. Tell someone at home about Day of Giving.
We at Student Council want to make this day incredibly fun and memorable, so we are launching Elm Place's first ever Get in the Giving Spirit Week. The entire week leading up to Day of Giving will be full of theme days, spirit events, and fun. Stay tuned, folks. Tell your friends and get ready to get in the giving spirit.
Now please enjoy a highlight video.
I think it's necessary to give back to our communities, and also since we are so fortunate, we should help people who are less fortunate.
Always donating to charities. I always put extra thought into what we're doing, and if you look at our huge banner out front, and the thermometers, I did that stuff in the art room. I love it. I think putting the extra money into helping others is important. Thank you.
Stars you could ask for.